When you give something to somebody by accident, it's always good to let them know in a nice way that you weren't supposed to gift it to them. It was like something that was yours, or it was some for somebody else. And it's just a good thing to let them know in a nice way. Don't let them know, "Oh, that's mine. Can I just have it back?" Back. You just let them know in a nice way that it ended up in their bag by mistake. Everybody, it's Mina. Welcome back to my channel, or if this is the very first video that you're seeing of me, then welcome to my channel. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button down below if you didn't already. I post every day except for Tuesday and Friday afternoons sometimes, and I'm sorry I'm talking fast. I have to get on a Zoom meeting soon, so I kind of want to make this quickly. So I have, I think, about 20 minutes now. So hopefully I get this video done in 20 minutes. Anyway, so today in this video, I have a story time about the time my mom and I accidentally gifted a friend of mine at her baby shower and a coloring book that accidentally ended up in her bag by mistake. And we were super nice to let her know that we gifted it to her by mistake. And she was really nice to understand and give it back to us because we don't know why it ended up in the bag by mistake. So this is a story just to teach you guys, if you accidentally gift somebody something, you need to be very nice about it because about it, and a lot of people are understanding. So if you give them something either that was ended up in your bag, their gift bag by mistake, it's good to let them know so then they can give it back to you. And you have to do it in a nice way. Don't just be rude about it. It's just very important. So I'm gonna get started and I hope you guys enjoy the story. And because I won't be using names for safety purposes, we're going to give my friend a name and call her baby shower gift because this coloring book was accidentally gifted to her for her baby shower. So this all started about 8 years ago. A friend of mine, who I'm going to call baby shower gift, just because she was having a baby shower when we accidentally gifted her this gift. And she was having a baby shower at a local restaurant, and it was the restaurant that I used to work at. She loved all her gifts and everything. We had gifted her, everybody gifted her a bunch of gifts because she was celebrating her baby shower because she was expecting that year. And it was just a really cute baby shower. And we all had a great time and hung out. So after the baby showers are, we leave the very next day. We didn't leave the very next day. We left and we had a great time. But then all of a sudden I get a phone call from my mom while she's at work. And she asks me to go down to the coffee shop because we had accidentally gifted baby shower gift a coloring book that ended up in her bag by accident. I was like, oops, because I didn't put it in there. And I think my mom must have accidentally put it in there by mistake when we were in a hurry because I think we were running late that day. So I rushed down to the restaurant I used to work at. I talked to my boss and I asked him, "Hey, I'm so sorry. We accidentally gifted baby shower gift a coloring book that accidentally ended up in her bag by accident. And I was wondering if she had opened it." Because the very next day when I was working, this is the day after I was working. Actually, no, this wasn't the day after her baby shower. This was actually the day after her baby shower, but I didn't know until 2 days later that the gift was gifted to her. So I asked him, "Hey, do you happen to know where baby shower gift put this coloring book? We accidentally gifted it to her by mistake." And my boss asked if I had her phone number, and I said, oops, I had not. I was still kind of getting ready for, I was still kind of getting used to having people's phone numbers, and I didn't realize I was supposed to have her phone number. And my boss was nice. He gave me my friend who I was working with, baby shower gift, her phone number. And so I call her on the phone and I ask her, "Hey, I'm sorry to bother you, but would you happen to know where you had put this coloring book that we had accidentally put it in your gift bag by mistake, blah, blah, blah." And she was super nice about it. So basically what she told me was she had put it underneath on the shelf under the register because she assumed it was not a baby shower gift. It was a coloring book that ended up in her bag by mistake, okay, because it looked like a little bit too difficult for the new baby. baby. It was like an adult coloring book, so it had like a lot of pictures and stuff. I'm sure if you guys know what adult coloring books are, they have like lots of coloring in it and you have to color it certain colors and you have to find the picture or something. I think that's how you do an adult coloring book. Let me know if you guys know. And so she told me she had put it under register. And then when I went under the register, I saw that they had the coloring book right there. So I grab it and I apologize to my boss, letting him know that I'm sorry that ended up in the bag by accident. I don't know why we put it in there. And he was so nice about it. He said, that's okay. We just assumed it wasn't a baby coloring book. We assumed it was an adult coloring book because of all the pictures, because he knew it wasn't a kid coloring book. So I also text my friend to thank her for letting me grab the coloring book. And I also apologize to her for it ended up in her bag. And she was so nice about it because she also understood that we didn't mean to gift it to her by mistake. And so once I grabbed the coloring book, I just head home, text my mom and let her know I grabbed the coloring book. And she was super happy that I had gotten it. I was able to get it back and I handled it in a nice way. So the moral of the story is it's okay to let somebody know when you accidentally gift them something by mistake that wasn't supposed to go in their gift bag, because their people usually will understand. So it's just important to let them know nicely. Don't be rude and say, can I just have my gift back? You can always just let them know in a nice way that you accidentally gifted them something that ended up in the bag by accident, and people are mostly understanding about that. So that was a story about how we accidentally gifted my friend an adult coloring book for her baby shower by accident. I hope you guys enjoyed the story. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. I post every day except for Tuesday and Friday afternoon sometimes, and I'll see you in another video soon. Bye!
If you like this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button.